Hi guys, Nesty here. Today I want to show you my new Light Titan lineup. As you can see, we have some Dark Thors now. The fourth one is in the box but has no square as well, so I thought maybe I wait for the Heroes Festival. Who knows, maybe I can get a fourth one. So yeah, this is my current lineup when I'm attacking the Wood Titan and the Water Titan first. As you can see, these would be the other two versions. Now we have that lineup, and I hope I can show you some damage today. Water and Wood failed horribly, sadly. So yeah, let's hope at least one team is showing what it can do. That's good so far. Yeah, that's nice damage. As you can see, they are surviving, so yeah, they will survive some higher levels as well. I honestly don't know at what level they will fall. They're completely on a glass cannon build, so yeah, I have no idea. 5 million in the front, that's really good. A lot of attack downs, and for some reason he was unable to crit. Come on. Nice, the blind hit. So far we are doing good. I hope not too many will die from the active. Okay, yeah, it's acceptable. Bit over 8 million, that's okay. Oh, we have no defense down anymore. But yeah, overall, this is, I would say, an average one. A good one would be if the front would have another orb into a Thor, not into the light D'Artagnan, and in the back lane obviously it would be good if they wouldn't fall onto the first attack. But yeah, that's a good run. As you can see, the overall damage wasn't too bad, so yeah, this is my new Light Titan lineup. I hope I can show you record against the Water Titan, but so far I really have bad luck in those runs. Yeah, I think the Water Titan lineup is close to perfection now. I just need one lucky run to go over 20 million, which I don't had so far. So yeah, I hope I can show you a very high hit next time. So yeah, that's it for me. See you guys. Ciao.